not easy.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
What's happening, Horizon? It's your boy Dex and my good friend Chris Goss on Hospital Radio. It sounds like you superstars have found and smashed every fast travel board at the festival, so...
I know it can be a confusing system, mate, but if you're still worried about how it works...
I was, but then Haley called to say transport is free anywhere in Mexico right now. So if anyone needs me, I'll be laying on a beach on the East Coast. You coming?
Well, yeah, why not?
Grab your towel, mate. Sunbathing. Let's go.
amigo. Every racer who comes into the garage asks about you. I say you're coming for them next. You should see their faces.
Hey, man. I have blueprints for a bunch of new adventures, and you have decisions to make.
Do you want to set up a new street racing outpost, eh? Let's say I know a guy in Guanajuato.
Why don't I hook you up with Ramiro and the extremely mysterious unknown racer who runs meetups in Guanajuato? At the roundabout, take the second exit.
To Hospital Radio. Horizon, it's time to hit up the local street scene. We're going to take an expedition into the underground and see if we can bring them out of hiding with an outpost of their own.
Ooh, yeah. I'll tell you what, bro, I'm gassed for this one.
What's that, Bex? I mean, all-night parties, wicked street racing?
No. Rami, he promised me to show where the best vegan gorditas are in Guanajuato. Now, Chris, play the track. I'm getting starving, mate.
Yeah, I know what you mean.